Celebrity Big Brother's Jess breaks down following explosive Rachel row. Tensions are running high in the Celebrity Big Brother house. Jess Impiazzi is pushed over the edge in tonight's episode of Celebrity Big Brother when Rachel Johnson calls her out over washing up duties. Because why else would you turn on the waterworks? Moments after the monumental spat, Rachel was seen bitching about what went down with the rest of the house. The 52-year-old journalist ranted, "Some people have been doing a lot of work visibly, and some have been seen not washing up. I said I hadn't seen Jess wash up, because I haven't seen Jess washing up." The sister of Foreign Secretary Bojo added, "We've got to stop being so sensitive, everybody." This claim obviously didn't sit well with 28-year-old ex on the beach star Jess, who was bawling her eyes out in the bedroom. Clearly crushed by Rachel's cutting comments, she wept, "Now they think I'm an idiot. They say stop being so sensitive, but it wasn't even about that." Luckily, Jess had Maggie Oliver, Amanda Bury and even Anne Widcombe to comfort her. "Yep, you heard that right. Who could have predicted that Anne would be a shoulder to cry on?" She even had some advice for the reality babe, "Jess, if people did think you were an idiot, why would that matter? Why are living your life through how other people perceive you? That's one to add to our mantra lists." Two housemates will be leaving the Borehamwood bunker in tonight's double eviction shocker, and Anne could be one of them. Maggie also faces getting the boot, alongside Apprentice star Andrew Brady, Rachel, and John Barnes.